It is July 14, 1863. You're a Union officer based in Columbus, Ohio, and are tasked with uncovering Confederate sympathizers in the North. Ever since Brigadier General John Morgan entered Union territory with his cavalry, things have been busy to say the least. Yesterday, he was successful in crossing over the Ohio and began conducting raids of homes. He is posing such a threat that General Burnside declared martial law in Cincinnati. Things have gone from bad to worse. Rumors even say he's on his way to Columbus to free the Southern prisoners of war. This morning, you received a tip about the home and stables of a local barrister whose family is originally from Charleston, South Carolina. It is reported that the stables have been very busy at all times of day and night, and it is suspected that Southern dispatches are being routed through the home, possibly even top secret letters to Morgan himself. You discover that the family attends a special service at church every week. This is your chance to search their home without compromising additional intelligence by arresting them. Get into the home and find information on where General Morgan is headed and acquire any secret documents stored there before the family returns from service. Capturing General Morgan and his men could be the beginning of the end for the Confederacy.